Magnitude 3.5 earthquake wakes up part of San Francisco Bay Area. The earthquake struck at 6 a.m. and was centered in Pacifica, along the San Andreas Fault. It was felt close to San Francisco International Airport.